Hello everyone, you are watching Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. San Diego State Dynasty, Online Dynasty as a matter of fact. The San Diego State Aztecs are 4-1. They've committed a one-star caliber player, whoop-de-doo, but a fullback coming in, I guess. I guess you need one of those on roster, so I got a fullback, one-star, coming in next week. If you are in this dynasty, you'll see your name here. I don't know if half these guys are still active or not. I've kind of been bumping the weeks when I see fit. There's been more than enough time to play, but if you are on that list, go ahead and check and see where we're at and play a game. I'm going to jump into my game against Air Force here for this week. Like I said, I'm 4-1. With the Aztecs going on the road to face Air Force in this episode, looking to improve to 5-1. So, as my players get ready, you see Miles Burris on the defensive side here, 240-pound senior, looking to shut down the Air Force offense here. Now, remember, this is a roster set downloaded, so these should be, for the most part, real players. And Ronnie Hillman's a real player. He's a real beast as well. So he's getting a handoff there and modest yardage to start. Here's a nice pass, 3rd and 4, but oh, it's going to be just short. 4th and inches. Could not convert. Air Force holds. Air Force does not do anything with their chance at the ball. So back to offense. Go the Aztecs. There's a pass from Lindley. Finding his receiver downfield as he's kind of throwing on the run there. Kind of off balance, but makes the throw behind the linebackers that were not looking for the ball, so he's able to complete that one. 3rd and 16, they get themselves in a hole here. Looks like B was the best choice. I did not throw to B. I threw to Nicholas, and it was picked off. I went for the end zone. Looked like B streaking down the sideline. Well, you know, it's hard to tell exactly when a D-back commits, but it looked like he had left him open. That would have been the better choice. Didn't happen. Here's a first down pass. Going to hand off to Hillman on this play on first down. He's going to weave through some defenders and get into the second level before he stops. 2nd and 2 now. Hillman once again, not quite going to get there. 3rd and inches. So, do we run the ball again? Heck yeah, we do. Fullback this time, Young, who broke a long gainer against TCU, but this one going to be just enough for the first down. That's all we need. So, 1st and 10 now. Lindley back to pass. Going to roll right again. He's going to find Escobar, the big tight end. I love this dude, man. I saw a little bit of his clips in real life. That dude is huge like that, man. It's a nice, large tight end target there for Lindley, and I love him in this game. So Lindley back in the shotgun, 2nd and 1 now. Going to throw up in the middle of the shields, another tight end. That's going to be an easy first down. Got to love them when they come that easy. 3rd and 17, not so easy. Going to throw over the middle to Nicholas again. That's covered. That's going to be knocked down. Almost a halftime, losing 3-0. Just, you know, we're getting yardage, but we're just not getting things done. 18 seconds left. They're going to decide to take a chance. Actually, audible here. Flip Nicholas and Hillman to opposite sides. They're going to basically run streaks. Hillman, look at this. He finds a seam, and he beats everybody. I don't think they're going to catch him. This is a long touchdown. Hillman switches from out of the backfield to out wide, and he burns everybody for a long touchdown. You cannot be giving up touchdowns like that right before the half. There were only 18 seconds left. And look at San Diego State burn Air Force's defense, finally, for the first time today. Like I said, they've been getting yardage, but this is the first time they've hit pay dirt. And it comes just before halftime as Hillman struts into the end zone. And it is a lead here, although unfortunately, somehow, these guys missed the extra point. Has nothing to do with me, but it's frustrating. So 6-3 now. Lindley going to run, hit Denso coming across. That roll to the right's been fairly effective today. You see, he's got 171 yards, 9 of 15, fairly efficient so far. Does have that pick that was a little bit derailing to the offense, but you see them moving once again. I believe that's Sandifer making the catch there. And move the chain. So 1st and 10. Actually, 2nd and 8 at this point in the third quarter. Hillman's got a broken toe, but he's going to tough it out. But for the time being, we're going to put Casey in. Lindley going to throw. That's going to be broken up as well. Nice play by the defense. Thwarting a touchdown. So still 6-3. Almost end of third quarter. 3rd and 12. Lindley over the middle. Nice catch by Escobar. Like I said, love that dude, man. Great target. So he's going to throw quickly to Nicholas. This time he does finally complete one to Nicholas. He's been had a tough time getting it to him to this point. 225 yards passing, and he's not done. 3rd and 10. Going to go deep. That's one-on-one coverage. That's caught. That's a touchdown. At least it's ruled that way. Really? He got his feet in bounds? Well, he only needs one. This is college football. Lindley heaves it up there. Gives it some air. Nice play catching the ball. But let's see. I think they're going to call booth review on this. I would certainly imagine.
So the referee initially calls it a catch, but we'll get a second look at it here and determine if he was in bounds when he hauled it in.
Yeah, you can see on this look here that the first foot is out of bounds and the second one as well. So that's going to not be a catch. Let's go to the call. Yep, the refs got it right after further review. So 4th and 10, they're going to actually go for it here because they're not really in field goal range. It's my buddy Escobar again, making a big catch, getting himself wide open. I don't know how you lose a guy that big. Air Force mascot wondering the same exact thing. But that's good news for the Aztecs. So 1st and goal. Hand off to Hillman, broken toe and all. He's going to fight forward. Get down to about the 3, maybe the 2. So 3rd and goal now. Hillman the single set back. Lindley going to look to throw. He hits fine. Sandifer gets his touchdown after all. Just took a few more plays to get there. So you see Lindley looking like he's going to roll right. Quickly stops and throws. Sandifer makes the catch and absorbs the hit. But look at this. Air Force comes right back and gets their first touchdown of the day. This game isn't over yet. 3rd and 10. They got to kill some clock. Hillman going to run for 9 straight up the gut. Got to love that. The running game was not very effective all day long until now. At least for Hillman, that was nice. There you go. Young with another first down from the fullback. You gotta love that. He does his job there. Hillman gonna get some blocks, and he's gonna find the seam. He had the long touchdown in the passing game. He breaks a long run for a touchdown. Once again, putting them up 2 scores and 10 points. Hillman, you see here, working off a great block there. Couple great blocks will spring Hillman right up the middle. So long plays for Hillman, both receiving and rushing in this game now. And maybe they have some breathing room at 20-10 with 2 minutes left. You would like to think so. Well, not exactly the case. First of all, Air Force comes right back and scores again, 20-17. So only 38 seconds left. One timeout for Air Force. Hillman, another nice run here. That toe does not seem to be bothering him that bad at all. No timeouts left. Hillman will run up the middle again. 2nd and 4, he's up to 120 yards, averaging 6.6, thanks to that long run before. Didn't have to run it, but run one more play to pad Hillman's stats here, and he'll get just a couple more yards. That's your ball game. And finish off a way too close for comfort 20-17 victory. It had its moments. It wasn't a perfectly polished game, but it's a win on the road. And as I always say, that's what counts. If you can pull out your games on the road and hold serve at home, you'll be a pretty good team. Hillman, a pretty good player, 124 yards, touchdown, 2 receptions for 88 yards and another touchdown there. So 1 receiving, 1 rushing. A quick look at some season stats. Lindley, not wonderful, but he is 30th overall in the NCAA in yardage. It's not too bad. Hillman is 3rd overall in NCAA rushing leaders. So he's got a way to catch the leader, but that's pretty respectable there for Hillman. They have no receiver. Sandifer, the best one, showing up at 107th on the list. So really no one taking care of business there. So if you're on the Dynasty list in this Dynasty, play some games if you get a chance. I'm going to advance again to keep the season going. So if you're still playing and you're still around, get your games in. We'll see you next time around in the San Diego State Dynasty.